Real close. It's what I call shucking the corn.
Yeah.
Shucking the corn back out there.